Welcome to Amari Educates, where mathematics is made easy. In this video, we're going to study about the applications of Venn diagram. Before that, please subscribe, like, and share this video. There are two formulas that we're going to use in this lesson. The first formula if there are two sets involved, and the second formula if there's three sets or groups involved. Let's start with our first example. At St. Elisa's School, 100 students were selected. 50 students like apples and 60 students like grapes. How many students like apples only? How many students like grapes only? And how many students like both apples and grapes? Take note that there are two groups involved, those who like apple and those who like grapes. So the formula that we're going to use is this one. For the A, it represents the apple, and for the B, it represents the grapes. Now let's have those values. So the union of A and B, which are the population that we are considering, is 100. And for those who like apple, we have 50. For those who like grapes, we have 60. This one is the missing part, which is their intersection. So all we need to do is to solve this equation. So we're just going to transpose 50 here and the 60 here. Remember that when we're transposing, we are changing the sign. So the intersection will give us 10. Now let's go to our Venn diagram. Okay, now in the Venn diagram, we have to start first with the intersection. So the intersection will be the number 10. Okay? Now after you got the intersection, you will now focus on each circle. So let's have first the circle for the apple. So we have 10 already here, and there are 50 students who like apples. So how many more do we need here? We only need 40. So again, this part, that is 40 plus 10, will give you 50. What about for the grapes? How many grapes, or what will be the value that we're going to put here? Take note that there are 60 students who like grapes. So we need 50. Okay? Now that we have completed the Venn diagram, we could answer now the questions. So how many students like apples only? So when they say apples only, we focus on this side only. So the answer for this one is 40. What about the second question? How many students like grapes only? What do you think is the answer? Okay, if your answer is 50, you are correct. And how many students like both apples and grapes? So this is now the intersecting part. So that is 10. Okay, let's have one more example. A tourism agency surveyed 500 people. They found out that 240 of them visited Bicol and 300 visited Tanay Rizal. How many visited Bicol only? How many visited Tanay only? And how many visited both places? Again, there are two groups that we are considering, or two sets. So let's have this formula. Now let's put all the values. So 500 is the population, and for Bicol we have 240, which is for this one, and for the Tanay we have 300. Again, the missing is the intersection. So the value of the intersection will be 40. Now let's have again this diagram. Again, we start at the center or the intersection. What is the value that we should put here? If your answer is 40, you are correct. Now let's focus on Bicol. So we have 240, so we only need here 200. 200 plus 40 is 240. Let's have the Tanay. The Tanay, we have 300, so what do we need here? We need 260. 260 plus 40 will give us 300. Since we completed the diagram, we can now answer these questions. So how many visited Bicol only? Only again, this part, 200. How many visited Tanay only? So this one only, 260. And how many of them visited both places or their intersection? Is 40. Okay? Let us continue with our final example. Example 3. 80 students were surveyed about their pet animal. 40 have dogs, 32 have cats, 24 have fishes, 10 have both cats and dogs, 5 both cats and fishes, 4 have both dogs and fishes. Here are the question. How many have dogs only? How many have cats only? How many have all the pets? Now, there are three groups that we are considering, so the formula we're going to use is the long one. This one. Okay? Now, don't worry. That's the same process that we did a while ago. All we have to do is to put the elements or the given here. So, I have here 80 for the total, 40 for the dogs, 32 for the cats, 24 for the fishes. And the intersection for cats and dogs is 10. And for the cats and fish, we have 5. And for the dogs and fishes, we have 4. So this one is the missing again. Solving this, again, you can transpose this number on the other side. And the result will be 3. So 3 is our intersection, which is the number that we're going to place in this part. The intersection of the three elements or sets. Okay, now be careful on this one. I will put one value here. 1. 1 because I'm considering these two circles only for the dogs and the fishes. Okay, so do not look at the cats, only these two circles. So if you're going to total 3 and 1, we have 4. For the dogs and fishes. For this one, you focus on the cats and the fish. So we have here 2 because we already have 3 and we need 5, so I need 2 here. What about here? So focus on the cat and the circle for the dog. So what number should we put here? If your answer is 7, you are correct because there are 10 here. So 3 plus 7. Now let's focus on the dog only. So for the dogs only, I need 40. So I have 7, 3, and 1, which is 11. So I need here 29 more. For the fish, I have 24 fishes. So I have 2 plus 3 plus 1 is 6, and there are 24 here, so I only need 18. And for this one, what do you think is the value? This one for the cats, there are 32 cats. So 7 plus 3 plus 2 is 12. So I only need 20. Okay? Now we have completed the diagram. Let us answer the questions. How many have only dogs? 29. How many have only cats? 20. And how many have all the pets? The intersection? 3. Okay? Now, at this time, we're going to verify if you understood the lesson. So, we're going to check your understanding. Let's have our first problem. In a bake shop, 50 customers were surveyed. 25 said they like cakes. 30 said they like cookies. How many like cakes only? How many like cookies only? How many like both? Let's start the time. You can pause the video if you want to have more time. Time is up. See? So the answers are 15, 20, and 10. Next. There are 100 people involved in a survey. Using the Venn diagram, on the right, how many have all the three pets? Okay, you can post the video, and the time is up. The answer is 5. Okay? Once again, thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, like, and share. Remember, sharing is caring. Thank you.